What's up, y'all? It's your girl Bougie Mimi, and I'm here to take you on a tour of my car. Let's go.
I'm like, shut up, ho, ho, you ain't doing enough. Oh, you fucking mad? That's too fucking bad. Since you fucking ass, I like doing too much.
So right here, you're gonna be able to see that I'm showing you guys my tire profile. I believe it's like an 18 or 20 inch tire. I'm showing you the long style body way of the vehicle. Just giving you an all around glance, you know, checking this girl out because she is in fact a hot girl. Now, a lot of you probably will pop up in my comment section asking about what happened to my back window. It was previously tinted, but because it has the heat lines, I don't know if you guys are familiar, smaller cars do come with a window defroster and the tint bubbled on accident. So I just have to get that fixed. Here's my license plate saying my street name. Here is the other side of the car. A little gas tank, same thing as you saw on the other side. Nothing too special, just showing you the whole body profile basically. All right, now we're gonna do an intake of the car. Yeah, it comes with an automatic little keychain thingy, and I don't have much on my keys, just all of that good stuff, you know. Boom, you get right. Oh, let's see back. And then you're going to start off with just your basic things that you usually have inside of a car. You know, your little analog sticky stick thing. I got some pennies because, you know, your girl stay in the drive-thru. Let's see. I got my purse. A lot of people ask me questions about my steering wheel, and I got it off of Amazon. It has, like, the little, these Swarovski crystals on them. And it's really long-lasting because none of them have fallen out or anything like that. And it still be shining. Like, damn, it's of course. This thing did come with it, so I'll provide the link below for it. I also got this off of Amazon. It was, I think it was like $10 or $14. It was really inexpensive, but you can also make something like that, just saying, because you know I'm also the queen of DIY. This was a gift from my mom. It was from Bath and Body Works, and I think the scent that's in there now is Black Cherry Molo. Anybody that knows me knows I'm crazy over that scent. It's like my favorite scent ever from the line. All right, now on to my bank. I don't keep nothing important in my little bank thingy, just extra pairs of sunglasses because I'm real big on stays. I got gummy here, you know, the quarantine got your girl taking extra precautions. So it's gloves in here, it's a little notepad in there just because I gotta take notes. It's a taser in here. Okay, that's old. I ain't used a taser in a minute. Okay, that's loud. Let's put that back. Yeah, it's some ketchup in here because, like I said, I eat on the go a lot, especially when it comes to like working. I do have a job, so shout out my girls that be out here hustling. Okay. We're gonna close that up. We're gonna take it to the back, y'all. Let me just tell you, I don't really do too much in my back seat. We got a little bin back here, little umbrella for when it rain. You know, no Royce. We got two pair of slats, one sock in here, which is really weird. I got some interior wipes. Some interior wipes or whatever like that for my car, of course. And then I also have, if you guys are familiar with my TikTok that I did like a couple months ago, or like last month, I believe. It was sometime in March, whatever. And this is a whole car air freshener. It's really good. I think I got this one sent from Walmart, but they have other ones at like every auto store. So check that out. Backseat, I really wasn't concerned about having like a lot of space or whatever like that because I don't have any kids, and when we go places my friends don't get in my car, so there's that. So it's actually a really nice day, which is perfect because now I get to show you the startup. So of course, like I said, this is just a regular key fob or whatever like that. You're just gonna take it, put it in there. You don't have to do too much to crank it. You just turn it and then the Dodge symbol pops right up. It's also going to show your Uconnect option. Of course, you're going to accept because, of course, you want to follow all the rules of the road and the law and everything else when you own it. Let's come with navigation. Thank God we're living in 2020. Let's come on. Let's do this thing, people. Okay, so you can choose either if you want to go to, like, certain places. So, like, we're going to click points of interest. You can look up car dealers. You can look up transit places, like I'm guessing that's airport. You can look up gas stations. Let's see some gas stations nearby. So like, yeah, those are some gas stations near me. We can look up dealerships, food, Yeah, I was so surprised when I found this out because this isn't something that I was looking for in a car. I just wanted something that was a little cute, sporty, you know, something that will go faster than the old Kia that I had. So this is just like really cool to me. I don't know. My car does come with
more about these amazing offers.
My car does come with radio and it has Bluetooth. I don't use the Sirius XM. I don't think that's ever like been a popular thing for me. I'm gonna let my windows, actually no, I'm not gonna let my windows down because I don't want that smell getting in here. So then you can also go to more. They have the Sirius Travel Excellent, and then settings. I really don't bother this stuff too much because I ain't got time to be getting lost. Okay, so then we're gonna take it over here. I don't really keep a lot of stuff in here because this is really for like if I get pulled off. Like I have my registration, my years of guide, because your girl did not know how to check her oil for like the longest time, and I had to study it. So it was really big. It was really hard for me to get that together. So we're gonna go back to navigation, get out of that. No one cares. We're gonna view this map, show where we are. We're gonna show, boom. It also has my little freaking car. How cute is that? It's gonna tell me where I am. I don't need you guys knowing where I am though. So turn your screen off. You know, and it says right down here, you're gonna touch the screen and turn it back on. It shows you where like the nearest hospital is, police stations, gas again. That's not like a really big thing though. And then what are some other cool features? Oh yeah, climate, you have air. Max AC is like super strength AC, air conditioning. You're gonna turn it all the way up to 7, of course. Me, I like to put on this one just because I like to be cool. You know, I'm a cool kid. I'm a cool cat sometimes. you got these little things to close the vent, open the vent if you want it open, whatever, do whatever you want. It's your car. So yeah, you have the lights, of course. It's a car, it's gonna come with lights. If your car doesn't have lights, you can take the car back. I always keep an extra pair of sunglasses up here, even though I wear one pair all the freaking time. And then here is my phone. Hello, good with it. Okay, and then here is your hazard button. Here is your traction control button. Ha ha ha, I know that. And of course, your climate controls, up, down. I'm sorry. Yeah, up, down, whatever. Cold, hot, that's what we're gonna do. And then you just use this to tune. I never touch this button because, you know, my car got Bluetooth. I just Bluetooth the music and just keep it going like that. You know, I keep some scrunchies because anybody that knows me knows that I never, ever, ever do my hair. That's like the biggest thing.
Put your right up here. It's not totally bad
right now. And it shows you your speedometer right now, 0.0, duh, because I'm parked. There it is right there. And then I don't really know what this is. Actually, I've never even thought to ask about it, but yeah. And those are all the modules for that. Yeah, that's pretty much all I have for you guys. Thanks for stopping by to watch my video. Go ahead, hit that like button, subscribe, all that good stuff. And I'll see you guys next time, okay? Thanks. Bye.